Life Below Zero Next Generation, produced as a spin-off of Nat Geo's long-term running Life Below Zero, instigated the entire new bunch of cars who are set to encounter the Alaskan boonies amidst the struggle to survive in an island woods. The cast is passionate, fresh, and sparkling. While some decided to leap off the grid prompted by a motivation to follow the footsteps of their ancestors, some for the dream to learn about subsistence techniques to survive without modern equipment, some to push oneself beyond the boundaries, facing the unknown, facing your fears, while some to experience new challenges. Whatever the reason might be, all have left the contemporary liveliness, including an army veteran, Alex Javor. After watching Life Below Zero, Alex was inspired to abandon his lifestyle. His dream is to learn about techniques of survival in remote Alaska without using any modern power tools. Alex moved to Alaska 6 years ago, the decision which resulted as an inspiration after watching Life Below Zero. After leaving the modern luxury and moving to Alaska, which was approximately 6 years ago, Alex was learning to survive between the woods among the bears and Alaskan foxes. While he was learning for survival, unfortunately, he needed to leave Alaska and move to Virginia to support his wife, who is in school. As his love for Alaska runs deep, Alex is back in action with Life Below Zero Next Generation. He, along with Swedish Elkhound Sipsy, live near Bear Creek. Alex and his long service and experience in the armed force of the United States has made us speculate that he is a man of bravery and motive. Nevertheless, his experience as an army, Alex is an inexperienced hunter. As hunting is the only means to put a loaf of bread in the table in Alaska, he needs to sharpen his hunting and trapping skills between the snowflakes of Alaska. As the winter is approaching fast, this next generation of Alaskans need to survive in the harsh sub-zero conditions of Alaska.